Brinkopede.
Thanks. Yes. No, what's the point? You already know I'm a fraud. I might as well save my energy. Well, it's not entirely an act. I really do mean everything I say. It's just, nobody's gonna listen to Shelsey Woolbag from Nowheresville. But they will listen to Sherida, one who is wise, one who is pure, one who is invincible. I have to set an example for the others. I can't let Bugsnacks have power over me. I'm supposed to be better than that. I ate them, because I'm not better than that. Despite all my years, I'm still weak and clueless. If I've got any wisdom left to share, it's how not to end up like me.
Instabug.
fast is this?
Snack bar.
Good?
Hello! sprinkle peed.
Scoop, 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 sc
Steve.
Thanks for the help.
Buddy?
Listen up, pal.
Hey there.
Like a campfire.
Yo.
Oh.
Naruto. Kratos.
Thank you.
Beelbug. the bag.
Nice to see ya.
Hey there.
Neat.
Hey.
Befika, to what do I owe the dishonor?
Cut the grump, Cromdo. You're gonna give me a piece of that pie.
And why would I do that?
Maybe you're feeling generous. Or maybe you don't want Wambus to see all these pictures of you stealing Triphony's stuff.
You sneaky little grump! You give me those pictures right now or I'll...
Oh, Wambus!
All right. Shh. You win. Take him, Beth. Hand yours over, pal.
Oh, no need. I'd never sell up my bestie.
Desserts? You don't get it, pal. It doesn't matter if I'm honest or dishonest. Either way, I lose out in the end. You think I like being a scumbag, a grifter, a hustler? It's all miserable. You think I haven't tried, huh? I gave honest living enough chances. But I wasn't born rich, and that means I can't afford to be happy. So unless you're gonna buy something, get lost, pal.
Thank you.
Thank you. What's up, bro?
Thank you.
Hey, buddy, I've got another surprise for you. Let's go see your hut.
I lifted your crib, dog!
Woo! That's right. You've got a 2-floor apartment now. You're really moving up in the world, huh? I was just thinking, you've gotten so many presents from the rest of us, you are probably running out of room. I even asked Chandlo for a 3rd floor, but he said something about restricted airspace.
Philbro. As mayor of Snacksburg, you really ought to read up on our zoning guidelines.
I'll do that. In the meantime, buddy, I can't wait to see what you do with your new place.
Grump, yeah, dog! Especially after we send you even more stuff! Yep. Yep.
Hey, buddy.
Hey there! You ever notice how the real big bug snacks break up into little ones? I've been wondering why that is. Do the little ones stick together to make big ones? Oh, can I teach them to do that? So long!
Thank you.
there.
It's a nice day, isn't it?
Hey there.
Hail.
Listen up, pal.
Hi.
Hey, mind your own beeswax, huh?
Hello!
Hey!
Bunker.
Thank you. Cockroach.
Yeah.
Another fine day behind us.
Whoa!
Whew, it's chilly tonight, huh?
Behold the stars above.
Buddy?
Hello.
Egg roll.
Listen up, pal.
Hey, buddy. Hey there, Cromdo.
Yeah, whatever.
evening.
Hey, Wambus.
Aloha.
Okay. Tiffany.
Doing good?
Yum. Yum. Yummy.
Him that is called Chandlo teeters on the path, and yours is the wind that topples. So long!
Chandlo?
How's it hanging?
Yeah, whatever.
How's it going? Hey, Wambus.
How you doing?
What's going on, Wiggle?
Doing?
Rest assured, chum. I have my eye on Floofty. Good day to you.
All right.
Listen up, pal.
Oh.